Once, in a little-known hamlet called Hollywood, there were three young guys who did absolutely nothing except think, drink, eat, sleep, and dream about women. Grown up, high-heeled, low-slung, flirtatious women. Trouble is, they couldn't find any that lived up to their high expectations, which were pretty low. Until one of them met the Countess. She had an incredible thirst for blood, virgin blood, in Hollywood, no less. One look and he was smitten. One kiss and he was bitten. One bite and he was hers forever. Once bitten, you may see a funnier movie one day, but don't stick your neck out. Coming this fall from the Samuel Goldwyn Company, Once Bitten.